There's no doubt 50 years ago Celtic won this trophy before Liverpool, Man United, you know that. Before the war. And we wrote a song about it many, many years. I actually wrote this song on the 25th anniversary. We all set out from Glasgow town, from London and from County Down, Cork, New York and Dublin, from Boston and Chicago. We all were on the aeroplanes, and all Italia's greatest names landed up in Portugal to take on Glasgow Celtic. Everything was going to plan when Glasgow Celtic beat Inter Milan. It was on the 25th of May, the kids all had a holiday. The sun was shining down, all the windows they were open. Some listened on the radio, some watched the latest TV show. And everyone was praying, we'd be champions of Europe. We sang the words to Milan. We must have Celtic beat Inter Milan. Celtic went out to attack, but soon got caught out at the back. A penalty. Celtic rallied to the call, but Celtic won't well with the ball. And Inter was so fortunate to be one of the half-time. They said, catch us if you can. We must be Celtic beat Inter away. The cells put on a great display of attacking for ball that made Inter up for cover. Game on the latter's level and the cup was surely settled when a shot from Bobby Wonder was deflected in McDonald's and the scoreline went 2-1. We all went out to celebrate, the bus came and the Gallagate, and on to Celtic Park to hear the glory lord of heroes. The European Cup displayed, the Celts they gave a victory, and everyone was singing, we are the champions of Europe, and George Dean is the man.